Blue Jays win it in a walk-off. So, Jack, they take 2 of 3. And the Yankees have just tried to get over that hump with most of their pitching, starting pitching at least, and their offense. And it felt like they were sort of getting there, but they couldn't quite get there.
They couldn't, Bob. We mentioned on the pregame how important it was for the Yankees to play a complete game. Play 9 clean innings. Go out there in every facet of the game and excel. And they didn't do that today. Again, Corey Kluber only lasted 4 innings. Their starters continue to struggle to give them length. But even with only 4 innings from Kluber, they were in position to win this game. They had a 4-3 lead, but then their offense vanished. Their last 18 batters produced 2 hits, and their vaunted bullpen was unable to hold on to that lead. Now, they've asked their bullpen to do a lot, but it was a wild pitch from Loaisiga that ended up tying the game. And then in a hitter's count, Chad Green decides to throw Bichette a curveball, and Bichette just loaded up and hit that the opposite way for his 2nd home run. And the Jays get the series. And now the Yankees in the 4 series played this year, Bob, they've lost 3 of them.